Inside China's Nanny Robot Expo, the future of smart homes starts here. The Nanny Robot Expo, launched this week in Beijing by China Media Group, showcases how robotics are rapidly becoming part of everyday home life. Under the theme Robotic Revolution in Everyday Life, the event highlights innovation in smart healthcare, intelligent homes, family education, and even community management. Visitors are invited to interact with robots through hands-on competitions, offering a glimpse into how future households might run with less nagging and more automation. Alongside the expo, CMG premiered Hi Robot, a new micro-documentary series featuring over 30 robotic founders, scientists, and global experts in embodied intelligence, as well as users from various countries. The event also unveiled a report predicting rising demand for elderly care services paired with new advances in autonomous decision-making and self-evolving robots. Among the standout exhibitors is Wanda 2.0 by UniX AI, a humanoid robot capable of folding laundry, washing dishes, and even flipping burgers, bringing the company's vision of robots for all one step closer to reality. According to CMG Editor's board member Zhou Zhenhong, the broadcaster sees itself just as a storyteller of China's tech rise, but also a key promoter. And judging by this event, they may have a point. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.